Are you spending way too much time repurposing your content? Imagine turning one video into 20 pieces of content without lifting a finger. If you're a business coach, realtor, professional speaker, content is your lead generation tool, and Taja AI automates the entire process for you. Let me show you how. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Today, we're talking about content creation and automation for content creators. If you are creating videos, you know the struggle, optimizing for SEO, making short clips, writing captions. It is so time consuming. But Taja AI does all of that for you, repurposing your long form videos into multiple posts, shorts, text-based content, SEO optimized descriptions, and more, and even schedules everything in a single click. This video is sponsored by Taja AI, but let me tell you, if you're a solopreneur who wants to save time and grow faster, this tool is a must-have. I'm going to show you exactly how it works. Let's start with this 60-minute clip of a workshop that I delivered recently live at Full Sail University. I am a busy man. I don't have a ton of time to sit here and extract the best clips that will work on social media. Luckily, with Taja AI, I don't have to. So I'll take the URL to that video and I'll paste it here. Or if I want, I have the file to upload. I can upload from my device or popular storage solutions. We'll click start and the tool's gonna start to work its magic. Now, here's one thing I love about Taja. It goes deep on this. So it's gonna analyze my channel for other videos. It's gonna evaluate my channel audience, analyze my content niche, look at channel keywords and so much more. This is obviously gonna lead to a better final result, but I love that this tool goes deep and that's different from other content clipping tools. Within seconds, it pulls in all the key details, title, description, and even SEO keyword suggestions tailored to the video. Don't worry, we'll come back to this. For now, I want to show you all the clips that it will be able to create from my piece of content. Like the reminder shows on screen, this is a good chance to show you what Taja is good at and what it isn't good at. My clip is going to work just fine. To be honest, it's something that would take a ton of time to go through and sift on my own, and chances are I just wouldn't find the time for it. Time would pass and I'd never get to it. Whereas as you can see, barely lifting a finger is going to put this tool to work. From a 60-minute clip, Taja generates over 20 pieces of content from my video. This includes short-form video clips for platforms like YouTube Shorts, Instagram Reels, TikTok, you get the idea. Also, you get captions, hashtags, text posts, optimized descriptions, which is exactly what I need for engagement and discoverability. Let's click play on a few of these. So this first one is a look at my slides. Scored quite high according to Taja. I like it, but I want to check a few others. This one is also scored quite high. I already love the movement in the clip and the caption shown on screen, which is definitely going to retain my viewer. Ooh, I like the look of this one as well. Looks very promising, and best of all, I didn't have to go find this myself. I'm gonna keep scrolling through some of our options here, and I might just check one more. What if I want to make edits? I can do that easily. Here I can style my caption title, and then a variety of options for my caption. Styles here inspired by popular creators like Mr. Beast or Alex Hormozi, but also the ability to customize and style this further so that it matches your own brand. Color, shadow, highlight, size, and position. If I want to add B-roll, I can even do that too, thanks to the integration with Pixels. Don't worry about doing that manually. It's as simple as using auto B-roll feature. And when we're happy, we can click download and that clip will be ready for us in just a few seconds. There we have it. I'm impressed, and there's even more features to show you. Okay, so that is just the first step. Let's see how Taja boosts engagement with AI-powered keyword research. Now, working backwards one step here, I want to spend a little more time on the optimization phase, like I promised. This is where Taja really shines for solopreneurs using content to generate leads. Taja automatically analyzes trending keywords related to your video topic, helping your content surface in more searches. It generates multiple SEO-friendly title options like these. I can try them and preview them, each with a performance score so you can choose the one that's most likely to get clicks. Same with your video description. It's not just a block of text. Taja writes it out with SEO in mind, including even chapter breakdowns. This takes so much time when you do it manually. I love that I don't have to anymore. And you get a list of high-performing tags, each ranked and color-coded so you know which ones to prioritize. And finally, that transcription of the video that you submitted, all of it is written right here. One less thing to worry about. All of this designed to make your video easier to find on YouTube, Google, and beyond. Now, what about social media scheduling? That's where Taja really shines. From the content calendar, let's go ahead and click schedule post. We'll find the clip that we want to post. And then we'll choose a platform that we want to post it on. I could do LinkedIn and YouTube at the same time, but I'll leave it on LinkedIn for this example. I love the idea of leaving this on auto schedule, but if I wanted to pick the day and time, I could. Choose the account and click schedule. It really is that simple. Then it's going to appear on our content calendar. If I want to reschedule that, that's just as easy. Adjust the date or time, and just like that, we're set. Another thing you can do, bulk auto schedule. So grab a few clips that you want to post all at once. I'll stick with LinkedIn again for this example. Let's say I want to post every Monday morning, as simple as clicking schedule and hopping back over to our content calendar where you can see on that Monday, my post is ready to go. And if I click up back to the next month, you're going to see them automatically scheduled at the time that we chose. Easy. I love the simplicity. And if you need thumbnails, Taja has AI powered solutions for that as well. This is the final feature that I'm going to show you in this video. Last but certainly not least, to automatically generate thumbnails based on your video's theme. I'm going to give you something new to look at in this example by using a video from my own channel. It'll go through the same process that we've seen before, but once it's ready, I'm going to zoom all the way down to the bottom because we need a thumbnail and Taja is going to help us create one using AI. Check it out. 3 results that are fully generated with AI, a totally different style for my channel. So I'm open to it. Also now on YouTube, it's so easy to A/B test your thumbnails. You should always be testing at least 2. But maybe the fully generated AI result is not really what I'm looking for. Don't worry, I have another option. I can enable this right here, add faces from your video. And we'll click and give it a few moments. It's gonna go through your video, find the faces, and automatically create a thumbnail with it. I think that is so incredible. Let's see how it does. Honestly, pretty darn good. It grabbed a great clip of me from the video. Somehow, using this technology, created an outline around me. Added some text, some imagery, and colors so that this thumbnail is gonna grab attention on YouTube. Listen, considering this is the result that has not been touched by a graphic designer, I am shocked and impressed. I think this tool is gonna be useful for a lot of people, and you might just be included in that. If you are a solopreneur who creates content for lead generation, Taja AI is a no-brainer. It automates repurposing, optimizes SEO, schedules posts, even revives old content. I love that. All in a single click. Right now, you can try Taja AI free for 7 days, plus get 30% off your first month using code Taja301 at checkout. The link is in the description. Go check it out. And if you found this video helpful, give us a like and comment. Let us know if you would use this tool for your content creation. A huge thanks to Taja AI for this video. I'll see you in the next one.